Now that Halloween is on the corner, you might use some effects that are preloaded on these lights. But first, let's talk about their main role and usages. Which one is better, the $129 Falcon Eye F7 or the well-advertised Aperture MC for $90? Well, let's talk about it after the intro. You survived the intro part, and now before we jump in the real video, I'll need to ask you something. Please just scroll down a bit and click subscribe, because I'm on YouTube for 3 years now, and I just want to pass that 1,000 subscriber line, because that would be a pretty good birthday present. Now back to the video. You see, every single time when I have a technical question about something, I call my cameraman friend. That's him, with that big thing between his legs. This happened 2 months ago, but the question was different. I called him to ask if the Falcon Eye F7 is good enough, but his first sentence was to buy the Aperture MC. And that's how this video started. Just to decide which light is better, I had to buy them both to compare. And at this point, we are kinda the same. Cause first thing first, before we check any specifications or more information, we look at the price. And yes, I said the Falcon Eye F7 is $40 more expensive than the Aperture. But if you look good enough, you will find the Falcon Eye for $90 on OfferUp or eBay or Craigslist. So with this said, the price is out the window, because they are both equally priced then. Now the second most important information about these lights is the brightness. And to be fast with this, well, the Falcon is 370 lux at 3 feet and the Aperture is 100 lux at 3 feet. This means that the Falcon is brighter, which makes sense because it's more than 2 times bigger, but it's almost 4 times brighter. Now the CCT mode color range, which is the cold to warm color range, is pretty much the same, but if we need to be more technical, the Falcon Eye will win this too. Battery life. You'll kill the Falcon Eye battery in about 1 hour 45 minutes. However, the Aperture battery will last you almost 2 hour 20 minutes. Which, kinda, it's like a bummer, cause it's not as bright, the battery lasts almost the same. And probably these are the only specs that you should really look into, but if that matters, the Falcon Eye F7 is probably a better build. There are more effects on the Falcon Eye. Now on the other hand, if you want to connect your light with your phone, you will need to buy the Aperture, because there's no wizardry or magic like this with the Falcon Eye. If you guys have any questions, just let me know in the comment section below, but after using these lights for 3 months, only one can stay in my bag, and that one is... That one is the Falcon Eye F7. So if you watch this whole video, that means that my opinion matters to you, so thank you, thank you, thank you. And after all of this, I can only ask you to leave me a like button in the comment section below, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.